With all these all-in-one models that are now available with the filters and lights and everything built into them, basically understand how many lights has this tank got, how much filtration has it got, and is that going to be suitable for what you want to keep in the tank? So be aware of that before you purchase them. Now, when first visualizing and then making decisions on the aquarium you're going to purchase, bear in mind